gmail.com.
Level 4 mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk? Did you take him down yet?
No. We're at Fisk Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there. What? Hello?
Parker, where are you? We must run through the demonstration at least once before the grant committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry, yes. I'm dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon, promise. Better wrap this up quick than get to my real job.
In the hammer.
Get him!
Morning, guys! Who's ready for their hot, fresh cup of bodily harm? Gotta warn you, you're feeling punchy today.
Oh.
Next customer. This doesn't look good.
Somebody just shoot him!
Fisk has a lot of guys on his payroll.
Spider-Man, what's your status?
Oh, that man's
almost done here. You?
We're about to go in.
Be there soon. Can't wait to see Willie's face when you slap the cuffs on him. Okay, Yuri. All done. What's happening? Yuri! I knew Fisk wouldn't go quietly.
More backup. And lock down the airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
If he makes it out of that building, we're gonna lose him.
I'm gonna go,
Do your thing.
Yes.
Yeah, boy.
He's the day, Willie. Heads up. Hey, where are you going? Hey! I'll clear a path. Follow me.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. We got this.
What?
Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy. Oh, thanks for the confidence boost, guys.
Run.
I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
Yeah, Spider-Man went to jail. Ain't no time to be fucking making jokes.
Don't let him lose you! You understand what friends do?
Boy.
Come on! They shut the elevators down! Take the stairs!
Damn, that must suck.
I prefer a more direct approach.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors, and hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
Huh. And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is. Call from May. Better answer. Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow night.
Totally. Listen, I gotta go.
Okay. Love you.
Love you too.
Hold him so he can't jump around.
How exactly do you think this ends well for you?
Damn.
Here comes the pain. Don't mess with the kingpin. He lives.
What? How the fuck do you heal again? I was holding a triangle.
Box him in! Hold him so he can't jump around!
Wait, what?
How exactly do you think this ends well for you?
Hey, I don't know what the fuck's happening.
In that server room before there's no evidence left. If I go in this way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go. Huh. It's like my own private ventrance. Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents.
Hurry up. The boss wants everything erased.
How are these?
Can't make it delete any faster.
They're so cute when they're oblivious.
Cops are coming. Halfway there. Need another minute or two. Think the cops know where we are?
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Spider-Man! Don't let him near the console! Get ready. Hold him back!
What?
Stalin! System's still purging!
I thought the IT guys in my life.
What the freak? Okay, it's a little harder than I thought.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password!
Spider-Man! Don't let him near the console! Hold him back!
Warning. All deletion imminent.
I thought the IT guys at my last job were rude. Gotta access that console before everything's gone. Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding so cowardly. Even for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you. Get that door down now!
I'll wait.
Get past him. Destroy everything. This'll... Look around you. I did this. What have you ever done to that?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant, and it'll be your fault.
Been a long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
Mere prelude.
We'll get ready for the main event. Yuri, an explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
We'll make sure no one gets in their way.
Kill him or the boss will kill us!
You like the fireworks? We got more where that came from.
I think that's all of them.
What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do?
Clear! Move up!
Hey guys, I guess bombs are part of Willy's getaway plan?
No!
Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Help! Somebody!
Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
I can run this whole time.
People need to...
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
Spider-Man! We can't move! We're pinned down!
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it?
Shit.
Go!
Damn, good.
He did it! Let's go!
Okay, Willy. Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Damn. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Uh-oh.
Incoming!
That's enough out of you.
More rockets? A little excessive, don't you think?
Holy fuck.
What? Is National Rocket Day or something?
Damn. Gotta hit me. What was all the smoke? I'm not done.
How'd the bomb squad guys get through this?
He's here. Get him!
Settle down. I've got enough for everybody.
Whoever shut the hell up!
I'll get him.
Clear. Shit. Bomb squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay. You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you.
Huh, something's fishy about this. Yeah, see, I knew it. Shield that enemy block attack from the front, but a boom will from the back.
So you guys were in bed with Fisk all along? Now I'll never get that image out of my head. So your plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face. Do it already.
Fucking hell. Yeah, boy.
Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willy's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down, now.
With pleasure.
Man, just chilling.
Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long.
Aw, shit.
I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening. It's reloading.
What the fuck?
Okay, now! My chance. Gotta web the gun. You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Get your best shot! Be an opening.
You're out of your depth, boy!
Not this time.
This man gave me the work.
Tiresome annoyance!
That gave me an opening.
Yeah.
everything that's wrong with this city!
Huh. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men!
Surround it!
Oh, fuck's sake.
You fools!
Damn, I gotta go against all these fools. Dodge, brother. Better stay still.
He's too fast!
I don't want excuses!
Holy fuck, this is not even fair.
Oh crap! What do I pay you for?
That's the boss!
No! I can handle myself!
You don't mess with the kingpin and live!
Imbecile!
He's webbing me!
Where are the reinforcements?
I don't know, boss.
You're losing, Willie.
I haven't even started trying.
Holy fuck. What the fuck is that noise?
You'll die as uselessly as you live.
Take your best shot.
Easy dub.
Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Whoop, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willie. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Thank you.
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
Doesn't he just carry a suit with him or what?
I'm sorry I'm late. Started without me.
The grant committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power dampener. Oh, man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter.
But
we'll talk later.
Was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the... Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this.
Got it.
Yeah. Easy does.
Okay, need to reroute servo control. Nice. Okay, what next?
Another one.
And now rebalance the voltage.
For fuck's sake.
Finished. Let's see if that worked. It is new. Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I'm trying to fight that Spider-Man. Goddamn science.
Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic. Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's esteemed company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri, anything. I'm on my way. Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out.
Sorry, brother.
Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
two-time!
Two-time Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, plug the book!
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the call. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing, you gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one last bomb boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No. I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime law. As soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war in the streets, but does that web-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. It got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks. So till that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
And you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up.
That man's a hater.
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Damn. Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Hmm. Inside job?
Maybe. I'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower.
God damn it.
Input bands have been shifted. Subtle. Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Do it! Watch my back.
Damn. What you don't know.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys. Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri.
Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
Giving a damn interview.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off!
All that fur, girl. Goddamn.
Leave me alone!
Keep it quiet, lady.
Don't...
Get away from her!
Oh, crap. Spider-Man!
I'm gonna take down the big guy first.
I'll crush you! Knocked me onto the oblivious.
Get away from her!
Oh, crap. Spider-Man.
threat. You regret this! Walk away now, or she's dead!
Let me go!
Wait, use the L to aim at the target, press R1 to disarm. Sheesh. Are you with the knockers for a buff?
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks. Spider guy.
It's Spider Man. Oh well. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there.
Disrespectful.
From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No! Of course not! The chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
Bet I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes. Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that? Oh, wow. One of my old backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these. How many of these are scattered around the city?
God damn, why so much backpacks? Sheesh. I'll go for this one first.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider Cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
My injured shoulder eventually healed. The bill took a lot longer to pay.
Open the safe! Do it!
way, fellas.
Ah! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Yuri, I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game, and Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her. Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. I wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private. Mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
You're an angel, Spider-Man.
Pay me.
Don't
mind. Ah! Shit. Did I hit that person?
Help!
progress. Response needed north of Houston.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker. It's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe.
I'm weak. Disrespecting
well,
me.
I'll leave you to it.
And then I can't be Spider-Man. Wow.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh? Hmm. That should do it.
Not really feeling that white spider, but okay.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Boy, I like the tear. Yeah, I keep this one. There's more down here. What the freak? How do we Fantastic Four? Oh, this one just looks nasty. Stealth defense. Should I just go original? This is just disgusting. I think I'm gonna go original.
My loyal listeners, brushheads, they call themselves, though never quite understood why, will remember my warning about the downright Orwellian crime monitoring system the city was installed. It's not operating. Why, you ask? Because someone came to their senses and realized they'd be violating civil liberties? Wrong! Because those incompetent bureaucrats built a network that crashes more often than a wino driving a bumper car. So you're... Ha!
tax dollars got wasted, and there's nothing to show for it. Which is about as close as you get to a happy ending in the real world, kids.
Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out. Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing? Proud.
It ain't over till it's over.
Oh, I know, but I remember when he was a punk kid and the boss used to hand him his ass on the regular.
I thought the boss killed him that one time.
Maybe he did. Lenny says there's more than one Spider-Man.
Come on, pussy boy.
I got Spider-Man! I'll get back!
Come on! Get him!
Dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply. Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rule, leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
You're gonna have a bad day.
Fire in the hole! He's gonna throw it!
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, vetting their fronts too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
God damn it. So much.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with. Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city. Hi, Mr. Muggins. If this is about the rent...
Mr. Parker, this call serves as your third and final warning. Eviction proceedings...
Wait! I get paid at the end of the week! I get...
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day. Hi, Mr. Lee.
Looking good, Spidey.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
All right. That's enough of the freak show.
Guard from the kingpin.
Harper, shut the hell up!
Attention, unit. Need response to a break-in. Any officers near Madison, proceed to
the more careful with my adoring public.
You're okay in my book.
Sorry.
Wait till Mom sees this.
Can I get a selfie?
Spider-Man. Wild guess. Those guys breaking in don't live there. You guys don't look like locksmiths.
These weapons in!
Pro tip. If you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E.
Spidey, hey,
gonna guess these guys are trading baseball cards. Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training.
Why did I not do that?
Ah, fucking hell.
drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
You guys take the bus on vacation.
Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute!
Better start praying! My turn! Hey, with group! Gross! I'm sticky!
Over with the Grand Committee. If Lance Corporal Texidor's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
Fashion holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there.
Oh,
Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals.
Thank you!
Oops, sorry.
Next year's budget without the donation.
Here's Stevie. Check it out.
All units, witness reported an active narcotic sale. Please proceed to Bowery.
Mission, cause I'm tired.
Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, boy.
Hey, guys. How's the game going?
How's it look like it's going? I'm winning.
Get this guy checked for dementia, Pete. I'm crushing him.
Well, the important thing is having fun.
I have a lot of fun whooping his ass.
In your dreams, crazy lady. Want a game, Pete? We play for peanuts.
No. Too rich for my blood. I'll leave you to it. Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You're right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay. Okay. Peter, are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful babies. Peter. What is it? Come on, you can tell me.
How does she not see that shit?
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, and sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. Maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with Mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Gotta get out of here before my kids find out.
Stealthy show surface and breakable with web to distract.
Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the Kingpin had hidden in his closets.
Unit. Witness report of an assault in progress. Officers in Murray Hill, stand by for further instructions.
Peter, I lost track of you at the party.
Yeah, I had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May, I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go. See you soon, dear. I love you.
Love you too.
Need backup for a vehicle pursuit in progress. Officers, please converge on Longacre.
Like this. Thanks for watching the live. Catch you guys on the next one.